And they come to this group, this group, another group. Just breathe in. Exhale slowly. Okay, when you breathe in, you pay more attention to the thumb here. But DJ has to pay more attention to the feet.
Why?
Because the body, I think there are more blockages. Huh? Yeah, clear. What DJ further is to pay attention to the feet.
That's what to know. Well, these past 3-4 days when I was doing the concentration exercise, I was doing it on the floor, and my body would move after a certain minute. Is that natural?
After a certain minute?
No, it will sway according to like, yeah, when I was on the floor. Sway a little bit. I could feel it, but it will sway like a heartbeat.
Don't worry about that, and don't follow that. That's a kind of qigong in Taiwan. Somebody call it internal pure, nei tan gong, wai tan gong. When you do it, the whole body shakes.
Is it okay? Is it normal, or is it?
See, actually, that thing comes from self-suggestion. It's fine, because, see, people are smart. They are more receptive to something we call answer is, you want to tell somebody do something, but you don't tell them directly. It's called answer. It's a hypnosis like that.
Mm-hmm.
So people are receptive and answer. They have more imagination, they're smart.